My name is Christel Petrizzo. I live in Elkton. I moved here about 10 years ago. When I moved here, though, within the first 5 years, my taxes doubled. That sort of scared me. When Danielle came in, the taxes pretty much froze. Then they started to get a little lower. Now people are getting rebates. The only person I can see to vote for is Danielle Hornberger, because there is no other choice. The other choice is my taxes are going to get raised, and they both candidates have said that.